summer night. At the Yankee Stadium, underneath the lights, I heard a man speaking after many years in jail. His name, it was Mandela, and he came to tell his tale. The crowd cheered him loudly, ah, but then the silence fell as he spoke of apartheid in a South African cell. And although he was free now, his heart was still in pain for his country and his people. He was still part of that chain. He hoped that we would join him and walk down freedom's path, and those roads would be the hardest, ah, but that would be the last. And to join our hands together now, so we might be as one, and to know it in our hearts that this battle could be won. I went home to bed that evening, went to sleep and had a dream. I was standing in the pouring rain in an Irish field of green, and all around the headstones were markers of the past. I stood there in silence, and they spoke to me at last. Kevin Barry is my name. I died on the gallows tree. They wanted all my comrades' names, but this could not be. And I, Roger Casement, shot by a British hand for bringing German rifles to the lonely battles around. James Connolly is my name. The working people are my life. When they shot me down in Canaanum jail with strife, and I upon Rick Pierce, I was shot down by the foe for fighting for our freedom in Dublin's GPO. And the last voice that I heard said, my name is Bobby Sands. And it's good to hear Mandela's words ring out throughout the land. Let's hear them up in Belfast and Derry and Tyrone. Maybe now those English soldiers will know it's time to go home. I woke up in the morning, sad renown, and who would believe that the Berlin Wall came down? And now, says Mandela, could this really be? Maybe now we will see Ireland united and free. Maybe now we will see Ireland united.